Hello children, today we are going to see disaster management, PDL book page number 38. So here we see different scenes from the nature. You know, in our surrounding we see so many natural things like sunrise, sunset, then river, mountains, okay. So many things are there, birds, trees, all these things fall in nature. And sometimes nature is very pleasant. When we see the nature, we feel very nice, very happy. But sometimes nature is very horrible. Okay, so we will see some pictures of nature. Now this is the picture of sunrise. Every morning, okay, sun rises in east. And when you see sunrise in the jungle or in village, it looks very, very beautiful. On beach side also, it looks very beautiful. And this is a picture of a river. See, river is flowing, mountains, sky, birds are flying in the sky. We feel so happy, no, when we see such scene. And this is what? Flood. Okay, this is very horrible thing. So when it rains very much, okay, continuously, that time what happens? The villages, the roads, the cities come under water. All the roads are filled with water. Water goes inside the house also. Okay, trees fall down. Okay, and then people are in very much trouble. Okay, they don't find any place to live. They don't find any food to eat. They get stuck in water and it is very difficult. And this is again another very difficult thing, drought. That means when there is no rain at all for many years, when there is no rain at all, that time the land becomes dry. Okay, underground water completely dries up. This is called drought. Trees die. You can see there is not a single leaf on the tree. Okay, and animals and plants, they need water, no? So without water, all the animals and plants die. This is called drought. Now, again, there is very nice thing from nature, jungle, full of trees and grass and greenery. Okay, so jungle is very good place for the animals and birds to live. And this is rain. In rainy season it rains, no? That rain. Black clouds come in the sky and it rains. And everywhere it is green and it is water, rain. We enjoy the rain. And this is night time. Okay, night time we see moon, stars in the sky. Okay, so like this, these are all different scenes from the nature. Sometimes nature is very pleasant, very nice. But sometimes nature can be very horrible, very difficult.